fire Mike Schilt. Mike Schilt has me fired up. John Lester and J.A. Happ, are you kidding me? John Mozeliak is done.
John Lester and J.A. Happ have been the acquisitions of the deadline, in my opinion. John Mozeliak still got it.
At least we get one more year of Yachty.
We're getting at least one more game of Yachty.
This team shouldn't settle for the wild card.
Oh my gosh, we clinched the wild card?
Lars Nootbaar? Are you kidding me?
Lars Nootbaar, are you kidding me?
No, no.
This team is electric.
No, but for real, what the heck does Michael Gersh even do? Wait, what the heck does Michael Gersh even do?
Lars Nootbaar?
Lars Nootbaar.
Arenado's gonna opt out. He didn't leave the Rockies to come play for the Rockies, but in red.
This is exactly why Arenado left the Rockies. He won a chance to play in October every year. He'll be a Cardinal for life.
Yep, it's time for Jeff Albert to go. This entire roster is second-guessing themselves at the plate. This roster is so locked in right now. Jeff Albert must have worked his magic with these guys.
How do we expect the Cardinals to ever compete with a roster like the Padres?
How did the Cardinals ever compete against a roster like the Padres?
I'm done.
Not done yet.
At least Lars Nootbaar is fun to say.
Lars Nootbaar is so fun to say.
The back end of this Cardinals bullpen is garbage. The back end of this bullpen is making hitters look like garbage.
Ugh, can we be done with the Bader and O'Neill experiments?
It's the definition of insanity, rolling these guys out every single day and expecting different results.
Bader and O'Neill are playing insane. Dude, anyone we play in the playoffs is toast.
Yeah, I got offered tickets to tonight's game, but I passed. I'm not going to see this team play another game until they show me that they're committed to winning.
Does anyone have any extra tickets to the game tonight? Post.
I can't believe we could have signed Pujols.
I can't believe we get to play Pujols.
Lars Nootbaar is the only bright spot of this team.
In a team full of bright spots, Lars Nootbaar might be the brightest. Hey, what's up, dude? Go Cards. Schilt sucks. Bader sucks. Mozeliak sucks. Gersh sucks. Dylan Carlson sucks. The person who runs the Cardinals Twitter account sucks. DeYoung sucks. Whoever's doing Fredbird this year sucks. This entire franchise sucks.
Never gave up on this team. Always believed. And that's why we are the hashtag best fans in baseball. Hashtag 12 and 21. Send.
Lars Nootbaar? Lars Nootbaar.